There are words men live by, words of strength, of wisdom, and of peace. We urge you to find the spiritual comfort and guidance we all so greatly need by attending your place of worship regularly.
mine.
Tempting treat? Hold on till I absorb some heat. Some added tang might please you too. I'll slide into an oven-fresh bun, and I'm ready for your eating fun.
Why don't you try a juicy good hot dog? Delicious.
The fuck? You're a little far from home, ain't ya? What, you couldn't get me off your mind?
Your daddy's flashing the porch light. Time to go home.
Fuck you, lady!
Sorry.
So, where are you taking him?
To his daddy, in London.
London? Nice ride.
This is for you and Z. Thanks for your help. Again.
Well, congratulations, you've done it. I hope he wasn't too much of a problem.
He was a real gem. Now.
Yes, our agreement.
You really think it's gonna be this easy, yeah?
Yes, I do.
You're a demented old turd. Go ahead, you. You ain't got the guts, have you?
Finish this.
It's about time. Just you and me. This is better, don't you think?
Oh, yeah. It's a wet dream.
Ruby? Ruby?
Jesus Christ.
Milo?
Boy, Christ. It's good to see your reflexes haven't suffered.
How long have I been here?
Almost a week. I was able to get you patched up, but you're gonna hurt for a while.
I'll deal with it. I need to find William Akers.
Akers? Are you out of your mind? He's the one who dealt you all of this, eh? And you want my help?
More or less.
I won't help you get yourself killed, Ruby. I'm sorry, I can't do that.
You owe me, Milo.
Look, I think I more than covered my debt to you this past week. You may not remember it, but you're alive because of it.
Just point me in the right direction. I'll do the rest.
Right, look, there's a check. Goes by the name of Kafka Dvorak. I'll make a call. That's all I can do. The call has been made. She's interested in meeting you.
Where?
The British Museum, Townsley Wing. She said she wanted a trade.
What kind of trade?
She didn't say. But if you want her help, you'll do what she wants.
Beautiful.
You're Dvorak.
Please, Kafka, and your ruby. Your reputation precedes you. I must admit I've done a little research, and I'm quite impressed with what I found.
I'm glad you approve.
I most certainly do. This ruby is a 13th century treatise on the geographical architecture of London. This particular volume is the third of three.
Is that why we're here? Because you love books?
I love the written word. The written word is power. Books today mean nothing. Pulp and glue and mass-marketed machine-written pages. Nothing compared to what
okay,
it was.
Okay, I get it. What is it you want?
I want this. I own its two companions. The third is being transported by plane to Rome tonight. Bring the text to me, and we'll speak more about Akkas.
Why is it always planes? Here we go.
Thank you. Here's your fucking book.
This is it. You've done it. And now you get what you came for, Ruby. Information on William Akers.
Thank you.
The cliff from the seaside appears to be unclimbable. And it is. Unless you know where to begin. You need to find a small opening to the west of the largest rock formation. This is the beginning. From there, you should be able to find your own way.
Thank you. it. I'm still here. Let's do this!
Use your head.